Hello everyone and welcome back to Moonfox Models. Today we're doing something slightly different. Instead of doing a Schlag unboxing, we're doing this Papo unboxing. And this is the competition horse with rider from 2018. I'm not sure, I think there's an earlier version of this, but I'm not sure because I'm not as knowledgeable with Papo as I am with Schlag. Anyways, this is a really nice set, and Papo is a similar scale to Schlag, so they work well together. And just look at this. So the tack doesn't come off, but the rider does. And this is how it looks on the back. Nothing special there. So without further ado, I think I should go ahead and release these two from the packaging, because they've actually been in this packaging for months and it's really dusty. Because I bought this a long time ago with the intention of doing an unboxing for you, and for one reason or another I never got to this set, but today's the day, so just stay tuned. Here they are in all their glory. I'm sorry guys for doing the actual unboxing off camera, but these kind of display packaging are really nice looking, but they're a pain to get the model out of. It simply takes so much time. But anyway, here they are. They are really beautiful. And we're gonna dive into the details now. So maybe we should start with the rider. Oh, he's stuck. Here we have the rider. It looks like he's a male. He has a beautiful grey jacket with this white trimming on the collar. And he has a shirt and tie underneath, but the tie is white as well, so we can't really see that. He has a very focused expression. But the helmet has a ton of details. Focus, please. There we go. So I really like that. And his clothes are also very detailed. He has a pair of very stylish riding boots with these matching gloves. And I'm curious to see if he fits Schlag horses, because that would be really cool. Here we have the horse, and I can't find anywhere that tells us which breed this is. But I think it's safe to say it's some kind of warm blood. The tack doesn't come off, but the martingale, the reins, and the stirrups can all move. And I've looked at reviews online for similar sets, and on Amazon it says that this part in particular, the stirrup and the stirrup leather, are prone to break. So if you get this set, be careful with that. We have boots and bell boots on pretty much all hooves, or the bell boots on the front hooves at least. But all four legs have these boots and protection for jumping. The tack is really detailed. I really love this bit and this part here. I think that's really pretty. We have this beautiful red saddle pad and a black saddle to match our rider, of course. And I really like this bay color. And this horse is a stallion. So I think that he is very beautiful, and I love his face marking. And he has a braided mane, of course, so he's ready to hit the shows. And you just pop the rider on like this. Maybe. So, there we go. I'm not gonna bother with the stirrups at the moment. Like that. And they look really nice together. Here they are. The Schlag and Papo riders have traded horses. And I couldn't resist. I had to do this experiment. It looks really well. The Papo rider looks really great on this exclusive Tennessee walking mare from the Schleich Big Horse show set. And the tournament girl looks really nice on this Papo warm blood stallion. So that's really cool. I'm so happy to add this stallion to my collection. That was my review of this competition horse with rider from Papo. And as you can see, you don't have to stick with Schleich. There are actually brands out there in a similar scale if you want to mix it up a bit. And I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you learned something new today or just felt a little bit inspired. Papo makes some really beautiful horses and I'm looking forward to adding more to my collection. But until then, I just wanted to say thank you so much for all your support. Thank you so much to everyone who likes, subscribe and comment on my videos. It means a lot to me. And I hope to see you in the next one. Until then, stay fabulous and bye!